how to save startup files in Blender. Before doing that, let me show you how you can turn off this bar. Press D on your keyboard, click on here as well, and you can also change some of the things here. Usually I like to use cycles because it supports CPU. And now if you want to save, so Blender will start this way. Just go to File, Default, and Save Startup File. And now when you start Blender, it will start this way. Thank you for watching, and I hope this short tutorial saved you time.